Growing YouTube subscriber in 2021 becomes so easy if you follow the YouTube new features. I'm talking about particular feature called YouTube Short. Personally, I haven't seen any other method that works so well to grow the YouTube subscriber other than YouTube Shorts. I have seen YouTube Short has made many small YouTuber a superstar or a celebrity with just couple of popular shorts. Their subscriber or fan following are absolutely insane. But why only some YouTuber shorts are popular and why some are not? What are the key things that the popular shorts in YouTube are using and what are the basic yet important things you may be missing in your short? This video consists of analytics and tips for you to improve your next short video so you can also grow the YouTube subscriber. If you are yet to reach the 1000 subscriber, this simple method can be a life changing for you and your channel. Personally, I apply these methods in my account to accomplish the result. When I first started making YouTube short, I used to get a decent view, approximately 300 to 600, and used to gain 3 to 6 subscribers, which I think was a good result for me. Then all of a sudden, my YouTube shorts stopped getting any views, so does the subscriber. I thought YouTube hates me. A channel with more than 1000 subscribers is just getting 30 to 60 views surely shows that there is something wrong with my shorts and I need to correct it as soon as possible. Which led me to start doing the further study about why my YouTube shorts are not getting views and subscribers. If you also have the similar issue, apply these four simple methods while making the YouTube short and see the differences. Hi and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Keshav again with yet another YouTube tutorial video. If you like by far, do subscribe to the channel, like the video, share with the others who need to grow their subscribers. Without further ado, let's start how I resolve my YouTube short problem and start getting more views and more subscribers. Point number 1. Do not try to overlength your YouTube shorts. Remember, YouTube shorts watch hour does not count to our YouTube monetization requirement. So, only thing you want is your short to reach the maximum people and get the many subscribers as possible. We all know YouTube shorts should be less than 60 seconds, but if you can cover the information within 15 seconds of video, just make the YouTube short video for 15 seconds only. Why? It is very interesting and logical for the YouTube algorithm. For the first, in 15 seconds, you only have very catchy information to cover. Nothing that makes user boring, which is what exactly YouTube says about YouTube Shorts. For the second, when users see 15 seconds of video, they must probably going to watch all of it. This is where your YouTube channel will gain a good and positive standing in a YouTube system. You may also know that YouTube algorithm works on a user retention, which basically means the number of percentage of length of your video that viewer watch. With YouTube Shorts length of 15 seconds, your retention will go above 90%, which will leave your channel overall standing really good on YouTube. Point number 2. Don't overdo your short video. What exactly is overdoing a YouTube short mean? I would rather show you the result than talking. I try one short with a two different way. One, as I said, overdone while editing, and another very simple without even editing additional, but making sure it's follow the 9:16 ratio format. As you can see the differences, the first overdone short video uploaded to a channel with more than 1000 subscribers, and another short video without editing uploaded to the YouTube channel with 0 subscribers. You can see the differences. Point number 3, make your YouTube short title short and include the hashtag shorts in a description. As YouTube says, you can write hashtag short in a title or description, but as you can see, when you play YouTube shorts in your mobile devices, having less text in a title can make your video thumbnail more visible, and a good thumbnail can lead user to watch your video more and more again. Point number 4, do not include anything like end screen or car, no more SEO part, SS tag and keyword. An additional and very important point I would like to add here as well. If you think your short is really good and catchy, I suggest you to upload and forget about it. Do not edit video title, description or tag so many times. When you edit your video details as title, description or tag, your video has to go to indexing process again, which means your video is queuing in the tens of thousands of other video per minute. The normal re-indexing of your title and description in YouTube takes about 3 days, at least in my case. Something out of the context yet very strange pattern happened during this YouTube short case study. I'm not sure if this one applies to everyone, but I would like to share with you as well. During the case study, I used 4 YouTube short video in different channel. When YouTube short started recommending videos, I used to get the notification of users commenting or subscribing to the channel. 3 times when I received the notification and started responding to the comment, the YouTube short video was pulled back from the YouTube short recommendation after an hour. So, out of 4, only 1 time I missed the notification and I did not respond the live comment. The YouTube kept the recommendation for almost 6 hours and more. These shorts YouTube recommended for the long periods of time got the higher percentage of views and almost 4 times more subscribers than the usual one. Coincidence? Maybe, but same pattern in the 4 video? It's very hard to judge. I will let you decide on that. But next time when my short goes to viral and when I start receiving the notification, I know what to do now. Besides this, apply these simple steps regarding YouTube shorts. If you have any question, please write in the comment section below. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like and share the video. Until then, take care and see you.